Hi there, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can find out total number of words in a given file in Linux. So I'm gonna print the contents of one file called cities in here, and if you want to find total number of words in this file, you can use this command wc dash dash words and name of the file. So as you can see, there are 14 words in this file. So remember this switch dash dash words, it displays total number of words in the given file. Thanks for watching.